You're my boy, Blue!
What's up? It's your boy Blue, and we're in NBA 2K24, and we're back for another game in the in-season tournament. In the last one, it was the knockout round. This one, I'm pretty sure, is the semifinals. So we're going to get right into this video, check our social media, and head right to the stadium. Yo, Blue, ain't scared of you, Jones. Don't bring that weak stuff in here. Walk off court after 2-point win over the Wizards. You, Blue, was tell anyone who would listen, I told you that game was ours. Never doubt, man. Oh, man, yo, Blue, you guys like making us nervous, don't you? I kept waiting for that dagger from the Wizards, and it never came. Thank goodness. We got ourselves a big boy down in the paint. Nice work, yo, Blue. Loved your hustle on the boards. That's right, we dunking all people now. 29 points is cool, don't get me wrong, but Yo Blue is capable of averaging 50 to 60 per game. What can I say? I believe my guys are capable of greatness. Greatness. All right, you guys are going to check out the sponsor as I head to the stadium.
Dubby Energy, the taste bud's favorite energy drink. They pack together 10 awesome ingredients to help keep you on top of your game. There is no calories, sugar, artificial colors, and more in this drink. Dubby was formulated to give you focus and energy with no jitters or crashes. Their formula contains vitamins, amino acids, and nootropics, including the patented NeoFactor. I have tried a few different flavors of Dubby, and it's very flavorful and a lot better than a lot of other energy drinks I drink. So if you want to get your hands on this energy booster, go to dubby.gg and use code YOBLUE to get 10% off any flavors, trinkets, and swag. Let's thank Dubby for sponsoring the video and get right back to it.
All right, let's head to the locker room, get our uniform on, and head on to the court. To fly on my shirt, be the greatest on the court. I'm the greatest on the verse. All right, here we go. Let's get ready for this game. All right, we're heading out to the court. We're not home. This is a totally different court than I'm used to. We must be somewhere else for the tournament. All right, let's try to get Max warm up. Come on, give me the rock. Give me some more of the rock. Ha. Ha. There we go. I'm getting the rhythm going. Ah. Oh, that one's gone. That one sucked. Ha. That one's missed. Dang it. Oh my God. Now I'm doing terrible. Ha. There we go. Ha.
It is a hot afternoon on the Strip. Nothing like Las Vegas, Nevada. Welcome and good evening. Semifinal action of this year's in-season tournament comes your way right now. This is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Brent Beard. David Aldridge will be reporting from the sideline. A look at Atlanta's opening lineup. Outside, the wings are Murray and Hunter. Johnson is out there with Okongwu. And it's Young in at the one. And for Toronto, Barnes and Siakam will slot in at the small and power forward. MP out there with RJ Barrett, and it's Pirtle in at the five spot. And what a better place than Las Vegas to put on a show, Craig. The first
in-season
tournament steps into the bright lights with the Eastern semifinal.
Ooh, this is the first one ever in Vegas.
The volume gets turned up, partner. And this new tournament will prove itself to be a vital part of the NBA calendar moving forward. And Kevin, to truly deliver on that premise,
and we're going up against Trae Young. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Give me that pick.
Now here's MP to the paint. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to go on Onyeka Okongwu.
And Pirtle is so polished in the post. Defenders are always nervous when he has the ball down low.
You going to make these, Pirtle? Better make these.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good.
Good job.
Since moving to Atlanta in 1968, Greg, the Hawks have never been to the NBA Finals.
That is insane, Kevin. I mean, you think back to all the great players they've had,
all the information,
Dominique Wilkins to now Trae Young.
So
Hawks fans are hungry for a trip to the finals.
Both free throws.
There we go. There we go.
And Pirtle is a massive guy. Someone that uses his height exceptionally well to get high quality looks at the bucket.
Now here's Murray. Oh, whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
First team foul.
Did good on your foul, but then you had them. You had to foul them back. What the
heck? The Hawks shooting their first free throw of the game right now.
Onyeka Okongwu at the line for one.
Terrible. Miss, suck. Okongwu.
And that one falls for Okongwu.
Dang it, dang it, dang it.
Here's Toronto. They defeated the Wizards in their last
game. Give me that shit.
Cylinders. Partly because the other team's defense was a no-show.
Yeah, with the defense struggling like that, I think they just stayed with a healthy, consistent pace to get that.
Oh, no.
Here's Young.
Ooh,
rebound by the Raptors.
Shake
and this game, the first chance they've had to
give
see
that. I'm
Atlanta.
Open.
They lost the season series against this squad last year, so trying to bounce back here tonight. Easy to understand why people love watching MB play, especially when he's catching and firing like this.
Here's Murray following the basket by MB. Murray down low.
Give me that.
12
oh,
points
no.
His last outing. Ice D from Barrett. Barnes kicks to MP.
Three.
Cleans it from beyond the arc. MP's got seven.
Well, a good start here. That's Trey for Trey, and that's Spanish for three.
Trey for Trey.
To the middle.
Ooh,
the kick out to Young.
No. Thank God.
No good again
give
that
me
time.
That.
He loved to make them pay for giving up that wide open jumper.
Ball.
Just unable to do so.
And the shot goes down.
That's what I'm talking about.
9 points in the game so far.
Going
and
ham.
This is right around the time when one team might start to pull away.
Yeah, this team is looking to add to the lead, trying to put the other team away and threatening here. And there's some agility as Trae Young maneuvers to the shot he wants.
And the slashing lefty, R.J. Barrett, always looking to go downhill.
Yeah, and that's his strength, literally. As he improves as a perimeter player, that's going to help him out. But, man, that strength and his ability to go through guys, it's special.
Here's Young, following the basket by MP. And the basket is good.
And this guy has some unreal range. Young can make it work from just about anywhere.
Give me a pick. Oh, I don't need one.
Tried by MP.
Come on, make that. That's in. That's in. That's in.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. Drops in the layup for two.
Oh, man, off to a terrific start. Yet to miss with 6 made buckets.
Johnson surveying the floor. This is DeYoung. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Stop
what a luxury, Brent, it is to have Trae Young head up this team.
Unbelievable. Well, just a walking bucket. And there's nights where you could just expect something special is coming at the hands of Trae Young. So much success in the early part of his career, and he hasn't slowed down.
Just miss him. Just miss him. That'd be funny. Miss him, Trae. Miss.
That's good from Young. And going back to the NBA draft night 2018, you remember this, when we first saw Luka Doncic traded for Trae Young.
And there's been so much talk about this trade, Kevin. I think we can agree both teams, it's paid dividends for both franchises. They've made immediate impacts, and in terms of Trae, he's quickly become one of the league's elite scorers. At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points. And he's at the free throw line, pretty much automatic.
All over
and
Trae.
The all-around game of Seattle, so adept at working the ball to open
guys.
The Hawks trail by eight. Murray dishes to Okongwu. That's in there. Murray with the assist. Okongwu's now got five.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, right now I don't see any let up. Think he's going to just keep putting his foot on that gas pedal tonight.
Siakam, the shot goes in. First shot, first basket.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
And Murray's got the ball here for the Hawks. They put up a nice win against the Bucks the last time out.
Yeah, in that game, I thought they took advantage of some sloppy play, but give them credit. They turned mistakes into points.
Yeah, the last game, it felt like they were just feeding off of what they were doing defensively, forcing a lot of those turnovers, and that helps build your defensive confidence.
Here's MP after the basket by Onyeka Okongwu. MP passes to Purdy. He's been up and in off the pretty assist.
And we're seeing some great ball movement out of this group.
Like basketball.
The Hawks trail by eight.
There's some football.
The pass to Okongwu. Young for three. Sinks the three-pointer.
Oh, my gosh.
He's got nine.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter. It's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
Give me that. Give me that. Oh, no way. No way did you just get a stolen.
Hunter against Siakam.
Oh, no.
Johnson kicks to Hunter.
I almost stole it.
Here's Young. And Pirtle pulls it down. Raptors leading by five.
Oh, I gave it right back to that guy.
Barnes passes to MP. Dunk by MP.
Oh, man, looks so simple. MP not catching him on the break.
Come on, boy.
And now the first timeout call here for the
first time out.
MP really making a difference here.
Out of the game.
Absolutely on fire. They need to regroup and figure out a way to slow his roll.
All right, we got taken out. Now we are back in. Start the second, well, not to start the second quarter. 4 minutes in the second quarter. We're going to finish this baby out.
Give me that ball. Here are the Raptors now. MP looking around. Ooh. Here's Young. Good.
Give me that assist.
MP picking up the assist. MP's got three assists in the game.
Hello.
On the court for Atlanta. The guard set is Young and Bogdanovich. In the
give me
buzz,
that.
Bay,
ooh,
Kamala,
I just took it from him.
Griffin in at the
I just grabbed it right off.
And
I'm like, whoa.
Three.
Oh, I missed.
Thank you, Kevin. Now there was quite
I
a bit
missed.
Of shakeup in the Hawks front office last season. Amid
oh, I fouled him.
Discord.
Dang it.
Jonte Murray said, there's a lot of noise.
That was crazy, though. I like took
day,
it right out of his
winning
hand.
Winning takes care of it all. So we need to control what we can control.
Can't
continue to come
like
together
that,
as brothers and try to go out and win basketball games. Kevin, back to you.
All right, that's all they can do. David, thanks. Chris Boucher is checked in for Toronto. And then for Atlanta, Okongwu comes in for Clint Capela. And Hunter subbed in
what
for
a beast.
Griffin. You know, Greg, I'm going to talk from the heart here. One thing I have
what
grown to love about the in-season tournament, this semifinal
the heck
game,
out
right?
Your ass.
It feels
missed.
Like the college tournament we
shouldn't
all love
that.
To watch
should
every March.
Ooh, give me it.
Semifinal doubleheader absolutely feels like
I was about
like
to grab
it.
That.
I played two of those semifinal type games back in college. Right. It's one and done.
I got to stay
it's
on
intense.
It.
Intense. The fans and
give
the players get up
free. That time it's in. That time it has to
MP
be in.
Outside.
Yeah.
He leaves it from three-point range.
A lot of nice work from the field. He's helped
give
get them
ball.
This lead, and
oh, shit.
Now he's
he
helped them keep
spin
it.
Move.
Okongwu with the screen
Okongwu.
For Young. And they come
oh my
right
gosh.
With their own three-pointer.
Oh, my
Young's
gosh.
Young's got 5 points in the quarter.
He's beasted it.
Young against MP.
Beasted it.
Here comes MP. And MP throws it down.
And cutting
that was
to the
sick.
With assertiveness, MP has Woo. No problems taking charge.
The Hawks trail by 16.
What you doing, Trey? Oh, give me that.
Young
oh, why did he not? Why did I not steal that? That was
it's
such
Young
a steal.
On the wing.
Oh no!
From the baseline.
No.
That ball. Nice feed that time from Bogdanovich.
He's a pretty,
Young's got 19 points.
And you look at Bogdanovich, this sharpshooter. So skilled.
Yeah, Bogdanovich is a guy great.
Back
that
to
does
you.
Great job. He knows that's his role. He's got to find opportunities to get into space and be ready to knock things down. But it does not take away from that effort he gives you defensively.
All right, here we go. Just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter.
I'm not letting him get open this time. Oh, my God.
Young with the ball. Now defended by MB.
Oh, my God.
Shots good from Young.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played,
I'm just
going to
shut up now.
You think his team would have the lead.
Down
low. Oh, my God. I missed it.
And so Young will bring it up for the Hawks. They trail by 14.
No.
Drives to the hoop. And the layup is good.
He is 23
points in the game.
This is a one-man show 23. Right now. He's on a mission to get him out of this.
Toronto calls timeout. Murray comes in for Trae Young.
All right, timeout is done. Ooh.
We need that pick and roll. Left in the second quarter. MP passes to Burks.
That's what I'm talking about. Nice as many assists as possible.
Head on a swivel.
Head on a swivel. My head's on a swivel. I'm beasting it.
The Hawks have gotten just over 50% of their shots to drop here in the second quarter. They're 5-for-9.
Give me that ball, Murray. Oh, shit. No.
Here's Murray.
Not
going to go that time. Toronto's gone.
That would have been bad.
Outside since the start of the second quarter.
Give me that three. That's what I'm talking about. Three.
MP's got lead here in the quarter.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today?
That's beastly.
Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
That's what I need.
Okongwu with a screen on quickly. Bogdanović passes to Okongwu. Offensive rebound.
Oh, no. Gotta get back.
Murray against MP.
No. Yes.
Murray, no.
Give me that.
Solid rebound there. And with the score like it is, that's an area.
Three. He left me wide open on that.
From 3-point land.
I don't know what he was thinking.
The 3-pointers are starting to add up. That's his third of the quarter. And it brings him to 4 on the game.
Stay on you, buddy.
Okongwu with a screen on quickly. Here's Bogdanović, sinks the 15-footer.
Very smooth screen and roll there.
That was nice.
Up on Bogdanović.
Toronto leading by 18.
Here we go.
Toronto working the ball around. And the basket by MP.
That was some slick moves. I'm a giant slayer.
The Hawks have gone 6-14 shooting here in the second. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Murray sets a screen for Hunter.
Oh, my God. That was a double screen.
For Barrett. Hunter, good.
You take your time. You don't give them another possession.
Give me
that.
Three. Got him.
Another good play. This is how they built the
lead. That
was
sick.
Calling on the right guys
at
the right
time.
That's
my ball.
IQ
that's
is
my
something
ball.
That gets talked
my ball.
About, but it's important
yes.
to a team showing
halftime, guys. Halftime.
Plays that turn into scores.
It's MB getting it done for the Toronto Raptors. What an amazing quarter. There was absolutely no stopping him. And we'll be back with you shortly.
Welcome, one and all. Before we hear Kenny and Shaq's insights on that first half, let's look ahead and check out the upcoming schedule.
And that game against the Nuggets, I'd wager you're looking forward to this one. Playing the number one team in the West, it's a surprisingly close matchup, a real opportunity to prove that they're a championship contender.
And fellas, looking now at the first half of play, ground to make up a major deficit for the Hawks.
Terrible three-point shooting. I understand it's about analytics, but they need actions inside the arc because they can't hit from outside at all.
Keeping it true and real. What do the kids call it? Trill? That is more than enough of us. Let's send you back to the game, Kevin Harlan and crew with the second half.
Look at MP in this
All right,
one.
We are
He's
back from the
everywhere.
Half. Gotta get right back on Young.
Like a dunk contest mixtape.
What you doing, buddy? What you
was
doing?
Just destroying.
Oh my God, he could just juke the hell out of me.
A little bit.
Thank God he missed
There's
it.
No reason why he should just be on
my
top
turn.
Of that rim.
Three.
Form. It's Siakam and Pirtle. Barrett is out there with MP.
Come on, you boy.
And it's Barnes in the small forward position. So that's the five.
Oh, he missed it again.
Well, even though he misses that one, the defense.
My turn again.
Talk about
missed.
That. That's a bad miscue. And you can't give up looks
We're doing
like
terrible.
That all game long.
You're doing terrible.
Murray kicks to Young.
No, no. Can't let you get out of my sights.
Siakam against Okongwu.
I'm on you. I'm
the
on you.
Johnson outside. Just five on the clock. Here's Hunter. Toronto
missed.
Grabs the miss.
Man, we all
Barnes
doing terrible.
Four rebounds in this game.
And out of the games here in this second half, they have not started.
That's what
well.
I'm talking about. Oh, I thought those were going to get stolen.
Good, and the assist goes to MP.
That looked like it was going to get stolen.
MP's got six assists in the game. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Murray, good.
Guys are getting points inside. That's a
it's
bad
all right,
sign
all right.
for the defense. So you don't want to allow too
kind
much
of
penetration,
them, so.
Especially from DeJounte.
Looking at
not
DeJounte Murray, it's amazing, Brent. Serious injury just a few years
Get
ago.
Get on my face, dog.
You never know how a guy is going to bounce back
right
from
over
ACL
the big man.
Injury and a complete year off from basketball, but he is back to full strength and he has been awesome.
Who? Young finds Okongwu. Let's it go from deep. Young's
that
shot
thing
is
why
up.
He keeps taking
he
that shot.
The second half missing four of five shots. When
oh,
does
yeah,
the
follow me.
Possibly call a timeout.
Give me them shots,
and
boy.
Reiterate what he talked about at halftime.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
This is his first
all
chance in the
all game, bro.
And his average at the line stands at about 79% right now. So solid numbers in that department.
All right, here we go. Made
now
it.
The first one at the line is good. Well, interviewing former players, they say what they miss most is the camaraderie. What about you, Brent?
I would Let's say, Kevin, right behind boy. The camaraderie is another C word, the competition. And there's no doubt that there's only a few ways
there we go, there we
that
go.
You could ever feed that. Playing at the highest level, being a member of the National Basketball Association.
Oh, no.
And the foul on MP.
He's trying to steal
number
it.
Two for him.
He's trying to steal it. Dang, I shouldn't have did that.
Awful call.
Awful call. Terrible. That's funny. Give me that
and
ball.
We're just
oh,
2 minutes into the final half of play now. Young dishes to Murray.
We're staying on you, boy.
Johnson outside.
Give him the ball.
The
I knew it.
Pocket six. Oof. Going inside. He gets that one.
And he is a beast, man.
25 points for Trey Young.
Young working hard on the defensive end that time.
MP against Young.
And has oh, wrong
corner.
Person.
Back to MP.
That was definitely the wrong person.
Over this screen on Young.
Oh, shit.
To Pirtle. And it goes
oh,
out.
No.
The last touch by Pirtle.
No.
And for a look at how the competition stacks up right now.
Ooh,
these
are
the
third.
New power rankings. They tell a great story. Taking a look at Atlanta. They ascend up the list to number three with some spirited play.
And I feel like Toronto, they've sure made a statement here early on, outpacing some teams that were expected to be better, owning that top spot and defending it with pride.
And I'm on
Baves
you.
Checked
I'm
in
on you, Youngs. Nope.
Young passed
oh, that's dumb.
And Young with the
that
basket
was dumb.
On
I start watching me. I start watching myself when I go for a block. I'm not
David
good at blocks,
Aldridge.
So that's not something I
Thank
should
you, Kevin.
Do
well, with. Trey Young has been talking smack from a young age. He said,
oh, has
if I was
he though?
Doing something nice, I wanted
has
to let
them
know about it. Once he got to the NBA, Trey says,
come
I
on.
Was more of a fan of the guys I was going against. Once I got out of that mindset and started being competitive,
let's go, boy. Oh, shoot, he's running right past me.
That's when everything clicked. Kevin,
Dang it.
David, not shy at all.
Ooh, timeout.
Bay is an active player, and I like watching him get assertive, especially on the offensive rebounds.
Whether he's lost some
we
strength
are back immediately
or just
after that timeout.
As much effort on the glass as he used to.
Let's get
he's
going.
He's not rebounding nearly as effectively anymore, and that's something that needs to change.
Get off me. I need a pick and roll.
Young against MP.
Get off me! Damn it.
Grabs the board.
Damn it!
Okongwu's now got his fourth
rebound. We're getting too antsy. Gotta slow down.
In this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
This is his third free throw attempt of the game.
And you know, guys, he had a big game at the free throw line in their last out.
I didn't know I hit Trey. I hit someone else. Miss it. Miss. Suck.
That's good from Young.
There's some steely moments that come from Trey Young, and I'll tell you what, if the defense is getting
ball
under his skin,
my
he rarely
play
shows that.
The Hawks trail by 20.
All right, I got to stay on this guy.
Just over 3.5 minutes through the
oh
third
my
quarter.
Gosh, he's going to. Oh, okay, I was going to say.
Off the mark.
Yeah, he was terrific shooting.
He better
ball
not make that.
I'm
going to make this, though. Three.
A little bit slower out there. Possibly leg tired here in the second half. He is at
what I'm talking about, boy.
When it matters most, this game is theirs as long as he can keep this up.
Oh my gosh!
Floats one.
No good yes.
On one. Good D by Barnes.
All right, let's try to see if we can do something here.
MP
nope.
Finds Barrett. Back to MP.
Oh, that was dumb. Okay. I was gonna shoot it.
Some nice ball movement here by the
pass
Rockers.
It away because that was not a smart play. Try to get that up for the layup and make it.
MP's got 42 in the game.
Ball. He's played a huge role in this game to this point, but it looks like he just wants more.
You.
He wants to make
he
sure that
runs
this
right
lead
past me every time.
Up. And there it is for him.
Dang it.
They are just
every single time.
And here's MP. He'll bring it up for the Toronto Raptors.
Get the heck out of here right now.
Talk about a man quickly, Brent. His last name really describes him well, doesn't it?
Yeah, Kevin. This guy is fast, a source of immediate energy.
Oh no!
Spark, especially on offense,
fuck.
This guy can be really aggressive. And that's
damn it!
Number
I just fouled again.
Something to keep track
I need to
of
stop fouling.
Forward.
He's made all three of his free throws so far.
Oh my gosh!
One shot.
Trey Young would be shooting them, and he'd be making them.
One shot.
That is not smart on my part. You suck, Trey. Miss it. Miss it. Miss it. Air ball.
That's good from Young.
Oh, they're taking me out.
And athleticism up and down this roster for the Raptors. He is checked in for Young. Pascal
4 minutes left
comes
in the fourth
in
quarter.
For Chris Boucher. Trent's checked in for
let's
Barnes.
Go strong.
And MP subbed in for Dennis Schroeder. Then for the Hawks.
They could
Hunter's
easily catch up
for
4 minutes.
And A.J. Griffin
easily
subbed in for DeJounte Murray. Here's MP.
Close in. Unless I do shit like that. Unless I go ham.
MP Phillips offensively. He has a tremendous work effort.
The Hawks trail by 14.
And like so the white
the
mamba.
The guard set is Young and Bogdanovich. Griffin out there with DeAndre Hunter. And it's
ooh
Capella and at the pivot spot,
right
manning the middle.
Hurdle.
To the inside. Here's quickly.
Yeah, quickly had that one. I'm not even going to try.
Nasty jam.
Excellent on both ends of that play.
Yeah, the steal was sharp.
Even
the
try
topped it off.
And we say it time and time again, so I'll repeat it. Have to be careful with the ball, or this is what happens.
Come on, Youngie.
Capella with a screen on
ooh, shit.
Capella kicks to Hunter.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not leaving you open there, guy.
Over
oh, my gosh.
The Hawks again
thank God
can't hit.
A slight rebound advantage.
Thank
for
the
them
Lord.
One more column in their
the
favor,
Lord.
And it's all adding up.
The train.
Ooh.
Oh. With the rebound. Cabello's got rebound number
they
eight.
I didn't think I was going to make that. Did not think I was going
to
make that.
Capella sends
just run right past
Young
me again. Dang it. How was I supposed to do anything against that guy?
Drawn up for Capella, so his energy and involvement come from that kind of activity there.
All right, we're back again immediately after that timeout.
third minute.
Barnes is gonna take it up
here in the fourth.
We're gonna do a play right here. Let's do a play.
Barnes,
I do not know how to read these plays.
Inside, here's MP. Hurdle kicks to Barnes.
Suck at basketball. Okay, leave me alone.
Screen on Hunter. Barnes with it.
I was more of a football player. Oh, snap.
And two shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot.
Oh, snap.
Jakob Poeltl, he doesn't seem like he gets enough credit for his defense.
I don't think he does. I mean, he's an excellent rim protector.
Right, come on, Poeltl.
And a big man who just takes pride in defending.
You got this, baby. Got this right here.
No good on the free throw.
Come on, man.
Doing a better job of working themselves to the line here in the second half.
All right, better luck next shot. Come on, you got this next one. Come on, boy, you got the next one. You're gonna switch this one. Come on, Poeltl.
And the second free throw,
yes.
Good. Here we are, Greg, watching Atlanta. This team has a lot of firepower.
And some great scores, Kevin.
Ooh,
they don't just launch threes. They like to work.
Oh, my God, that was insanely beast.
The rest of the team has looked pretty bad tonight, but he's done a fantastic job
right past
of throwing the ball and carrying
the
load on offense.
Missed.
And the Raptors miss again.
I think if I was coaching these guys right now, especially him, I'd tell him, you take one more three-point shot.
Ooh, we just stole it. What are you talking about?
Some conversations here side by side.
All right, really? All right. Oh, yeah?
MP's got 47 points.
I'm pretty sure I just scored
a
three.
Let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Raptors.
And they've shown great focus on the defensive end, putting constant pressure on the ball and really disruptive in terms of what they've done defensively.
Well, if we add another thing to it, it's about the
I don't like how he just runs right past me every time.
Look at the eyes of these guys.
That is no fair.
Wanting to get up tempo, and that's helped them score on the fast break.
Life in the fast lane, sort of making you jump.
Taking two shots.
Again. Feel like he's the one who's been taking the shots all game.
First one falls for.
Yeah, I'm not even going to talk anymore because it's going to make him anyway. I'm pretty sure we got this one.
So one for two.
We missed that one. He finally missed one.
Perfect trip to the free throw line, but they'll take what they can get.
And here's Young. He'll bring it up for the
Hawks. He missed one finally. That's crazy.
Down by 15. Pass to Hunter. Johnson against Siakam.
Where is this dude going? Oh, my God.
And Young. That time on the assist by Johnson. 40 points for Trey Young.
And you can see why this team depends on Young for a big chunk of their offensive production. This guy is a pure scorer.
Back to MP. Siakam sets a screen for MP.
Siakam.
And
make that.
So he'll get a chance at the
line. We're going to be shooting again. That's three times in a
row. On Jalen Johnson.
I'm just so impressed with Siakam's offensive improvement over the years. I mean, he's mastering the ability to play in attack mode.
Making this game slow as hell. All these fouls. Come on, you got this, Siakam.
And that one
come on. I'm just going to shut up.
Rebound,
making my whole team
passes.
Miss.
This is why Siakam has become a huge piece of this team.
Why? Because he misses it? Siakam, you're a beast, dude. You got this, bro. You got this one, bro. Swish it. Think net.
And he's good.
That's
on the
what
second.
I'm talking about.
And the NBA said expansion should wait until after the new CBA. Greg, that's done, so what new team?
Just stay on this guy.
I mean, Kevin, it seems
he's running
like
right past
Seattle's
me every time. Every time.
Have been crowding in the Las Vegas, and don't sleep on
Mexico
City. A lot of potential fans south of the border.
Give me the rock.
They can take their time on this possession.
Blow right past
you. It wouldn't be a bad idea. Just give themselves a little bit of a break. No question as to which team gave the better effort tonight. A dominant.
Yes.
And an outstanding win for Toronto.
They simply ran them off the court.
They set the pace. And a their diamond. Transition game was executed
looking at the numbers, this will be win number 22 on the year.
Another
looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for MP.
Serving
That's
up
right.
feeds all night long. He
48
was the best
seconds. Let's try to get no more fouls after this, please. I better not say that. I'll be the one to foul.
Shooting two.
Miss this air ball. You suck. Miss, Johnson. Miss.
And that one Dang falls it. For Johnson.
You stink, Johnson. You're terrible, Johnson. You're gonna miss this, Johnson.
So Johnson, it's Dang two it. Of them. Here's MP.
All right, here
Guys,
we go.
You gotta think a basket here would see it.
No question.
Let's just slow this time on the down. Let's just slow it down.
Siakam outside. He kicks to Barnes. Pass to MP. Five to shoot. Siakam sets a screen for MP.
Ah! Oh, that would have been nice. That would have been sick. Ooh!
MP against Young.
I almost stole it against Trey. I almost stole it. Give me it.
Three-pointer.
No!
Barnes
yes.
grabs the miss.
Give me the ball. Give me the ball.
MP outside.
Two. One, three.
Toronto takes this.
We got the W.
And plenty of anticipation.
Staying in the tournament.
They wrap up the East and advance to the
Staying in the tournament. We will see you in the next tournament.
To determine who goes.
Yeah, one more game.
With the NBA Cup. Exciting.
One more game for the in-season tournament.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now.
That's what we do.
So for David
baby.
Aldridge, Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and the whole 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan
nice
thanking
work,
you
guys.
For being with us. See you next time.